point. I think it's all entertainment, and I just hope that they can just keep it on wax and just keep it fun, raw, of course, because we're all from the streets. We're all from New York, and it's always time for a change and something new, and it's always great to respect those who come before you. So it's like I understand both sides to the story, and it's just great. It's music, and Kim is a hustler. She's making her money, just like Nicki's making her.
But do you think it's all for publicity, or do you think it's all real beef?
I think it's all entertainment, and I love it. I think that first and foremost, I can't speak because I haven't spoken to Kim or Nicki personally about how they felt personally. But as far as entertainment and what it is, what the reality of it, it's entertainment and it's entertaining, and I love it.
I think that two females fighting over me is beautiful.
Oh, that's what's up.
I think that's beautiful.
Who do you think is gonna win though?
Let the best female win, man. But I want to see them two do a record together. Honestly, I would love to put the record together with Lil' Kim, myself, Nicki Minaj, and we'll call it a threesome.
I can see that.
Threesome, Nicki Minaj, Lil' Zane. Yeah, I can see that.
Lil' Kim.
Yeah, Lil' Kim. Yeah,
I can see that. Man, I think it's one of those things where Lil' Kim has been there. She know what it's like. She wants to be relevant right now, you know, and I think Nicki Minaj came out and did it the right way. She's paid her dues, you know what I mean? She's given her respect. Let it go now, you know, because then you start looking bad. You know, you've been there. We know who you are. We know you started it, but you've been there. So now it's Nicki's turn, you know, pass the torch and let's go. Like, we know what it is.
Yeah, and exactly. I mean, what do you think? Have you seen that album cover of her mixtape? What do you think of that?
No comment.
It's crazy, huh? It's crazy. I saw it and I was like, dude, damn.
Yeah, I just, no comment, man. I'm not even.
It's too much.
Yeah, it's just like, really?
I know, I was thinking the same thing. What do you think would happen if they both walked at the same time on the red carpet?
Hopefully they would both act with class. Like, you're women first. You know, regardless of this rap stuff, you're women. So if you will walk down here, what would your publicist say?
True.
You know what I mean? Like, you don't want to embarrass yourself or your family, so like act with class and with some respect, and it is what it is. You know, Nicki Minaj is doing that on her own. You're not writing her bars, you're not performing, you're not there in her shoes, you're not, regardless if she like, okay, wigs, okay, different hair color, okay, whatever, okay, that's fine. But now she's doing it, you know what I mean? So, oh well, it is what it is.
That's true.
Yeah, I worked with Nicki Minaj, so I know all about it.
So what do you think about that?
Nicki is a great person, is a great artist, and they're each in a league of their own, so there should be no beef. Women's rights.
What do you think about that, man?
I mean, you know, I'm fans of both of them, so, you know, it is what it is. I ain't really got no opinion on it.
What do you think about Lil' Kim's mixtape, the cover of it? What do you think about that, like?
Oh, I haven't even seen it yet, honestly.
You haven't seen it?
No, I ain't peeped the shit.
Yeah, I mean, the cover basically is Nicki Minaj. Her head is cut off, and she's bleeding all over the place, and then Lil' Kim, she has a sword in her hand.
Like I said, man, I can't really, that's between them two artists, you know, to each his own, though. Whatever they do, that's what they do.
Hey, 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 hey.